It may be night or day, we know he's coming soon. The signs around in earth and air, or painted on the starless sky. God's faithful witnesses declare that he's coming. He's coming soon. His joy we welcome his returning. It may be morn, it may be night or day. We know he's coming soon. The dead in Christ beneath us lie. In countless numbers all shall rise. When through the portals of the sky, he shall come to prepare a paradise. He's coming soon, he's coming soon. With joy we welcome his returning. It may be morn, it may be night or day. We know he's coming soon. And we who live in the grave, we comfort one another with this word. He's coming soon, he's coming soon. With joy we welcome his returning. It may be morn, it may be night or day. We know he's coming soon.
Amen.
Oh, I need somebody. Pastor, can I... Sorry.
To the Father, praise to the Son, Holy Spirit, the three in one, redeeming covenant, amazing grace, so freely given, rejoice and pray. Thanks to the Father, thanks to the Son, thanks Holy Spirit, the victory's won. To strengthen, mighty to heal, mighty. set free to worship, I'm set free to praise you, I'm set free to rejoice before the throne.
Attends a church in Saskatchewan, and the pastor there has a friend that's in up north someplace near Yellowknife, and he has a daughter that's in her teens, late teens, and she was driving home 2 weeks ago, or maybe 3 weeks ago now, and on a long stretch of highway, and she saw a hitchhiker, and she normally would never pick up a hitchhiker, but a voice inside said, pick up the hitchhiker. And as she got closer, the voice seemed to be stronger. So she picked up the hitchhiker, and he got in the passenger side in the back seat and sat very quiet. And she talked away. She talked about how she would never pick up a hitchhiker. And finally he said, I have to tell you, I'm here to tell you, Jesus is coming soon. And before she knew it, he was gone. And she was still traveling. And so she pulled over to the side of the road, really shook up with this. And she was quite pale, I guess, and just shaking. And an RCMP came along and said, are you having trouble? Are you okay? And she said, yeah, I'm okay. And she related to him what had just happened. He said, you're the fourth one on this stretch of highway that has told me that today.
Let's sing, He's Coming Soon Again.
Keep up the good work, and been in the hospital for over a week, so I'm not walking around a lot, but she's doing good. And I'm an auntie again. My sister-in-law just had a baby girl. So, 8 pounds, 3 ounces. Planned C-section. Of course, the C-section didn't go as planned the way it was supposed to, because they did the epidural that morning and it didn't work, so they had to do it again that afternoon. But mommy and daddy are healthy, baby's doing good. Their mom, or her mom's up there right now, so helping with the other little one. So, everything's going good.
Amen. Anybody else?
Well, Keith and I just celebrated 37 years of anniversary on Friday, so we're thankful to God for that. Some people have said we're kind of an anomaly to be able to work together in a business and be married for that long. Anyway, I'm just thankful to God for his many blessings.
Praise God. You got a Bible verse for us today?
But from everlasting to everlasting, the Lord's love is with those who fear him, and his righteousness with their children's children, with those who keep his covenant and remember to obey his precepts. The Lord has established his throne in heaven, and his kingdom rules over all.